Shut off the rip, better know I ain't letting him slide. Nah. I just hope we can lie, cause if he got smoke, then it ain't nowhere he can hide. Uh-huh. I just paid by the band for one of my tools. You think I won't up with that fire? Yeah. I ain't wanna do this shit, but fuck it. Watch how I swallow my pride. I just came back from New York, got a deal from another label. But the other label said the other labels ain't do shit for their roster shit. So they told me don't sign. I know for a fact that the boys probably chatting. Huh? I did this shit before rapping. Uh-huh. I mean, fucking these hoes. My big brother said that I wasn't going to jail. She a dog, I be beating her back in. I do 4 or 5 for the back end. If I slap in a 50 and put a suppressor on it, will that upgrade the max? My little homie tryna find what a sack is. And he don't even play D-line. I've been tryna fuck Megan Good since I was a kid. I think I was 9. If they ask me what happened outside of the club, shit, then I'm legally blind. My bitch talking shit on the dashboard. You get it? You know that little baby fine. When I leave, she gon' get to the crown. Then I just be like, alright. She ain't doing shit, but saving my money, I'll stay in for the night. But that pussy so good, I can't even lie. I don't even put up a fight. She did all of that crying and all of that whining. She know that she getting the pipe. Yeah, you know that I take your life, nigga. I won't fight with y'all. Just up and I strike. Put him up like a hot air balloon. I don't care about the big nigga hype. Cause when it go boom, 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 I guarantee we the same height. I got some shit that you see on a fake ad or you find on an illegal site. You can write me a whole paragraph on text back. Don't care what you type. I ain't get double XL. Say a word, man. Somebody say psych. No, I can't bring my homies to BET Awards. They want to come with the player. Probably gonna flirt with the interviewers. Tell them all about how they got them a mission. Not knowing it's a bunch of rich niggas around, even the ones with the cameras. But back to the topic, I'm a hot topic. You better know I blend. My granny got roll tie pride. She from Alabama. I'm from upstate New York, where everybody in the town used to have him a Samsung. Used to be a badass kid. I ain't believe in sin. Only thing used to sit me down was some Cartoon Network played in the head. Now I'm like 19. What you trying to do? I'm trying to hop out the Phantom. I don't pop no pills. I don't drink no lean, but I won't pour shit in my fan. My daddy like Billy Ray had a white bitch wanna hand him Montana. Instead he came out with a nigga like me. I be looking like damn, I'm here. I go out in public, the old ladies they be telling me to put my pants. I answer like yes, man, but I do it cause bitch I was raised by grandma. And I lost my granddaddy like 2 years ago. Still feel like fuck yeah. I don't judge nobody, just get you a bag, nigga. My sister dance. God, play the modern way.